Earlier one, today in English unit, we have done the review of letters. So now let's see. Find the words, draw a circle around each letter's words in the word. The word we are having, which is dog. So we have to find out the word dog inside the picture of dog. The first letter of dog is D. So we have to circle letter D. Now let's find out where is letter D inside the dog. It's here. D. Now look at the next letter. Which is the next letter of dog? D. O. Now we have to find letter O. It's here. Now the next letter is D O G dog. Now we have to find letter G. It's here. Now let's spell it again. D-O-G, dog. Now let's see. The next is hat. Hat. H-A-T, hat. In the same way, we have to do it over here. We have to find out the spelling of hat. The spelling of hat, the first letter we are having H. So we have to find out letter H. H is here. Now the next letter is A. It's here. H A T hat. Now we have to find out letter T. It's here. Spell it again, H-A-T, hat. Now move towards odd one out. Look at the box in each row, then draw a circle around the picture that doesn't begin with the letter in the box. Now let's see what is here. Look, in this picture we are having letters, we are having objects, but what we have to do over here, we have to point out the odd one like this. Look at the first letter. What is the first letter? Letter P. Now look at the object of letter P. P for pineapple, P for potato, and the last object is teddy bear. So is teddy bear come from letter P? No. So this is the odd one. This is not come from letter P. So you have to circle teddy bear because this will not come from letter P. This is the odd one. Now look at the next letter. The next letter is letter E. Let's see the objects. E for envelope. Is flower come from letter E? No. Now look at the next object. Egg. E for egg. So which object is the odd? Flower is the odd. So you have to circle the flower. The next letter is letter K. Here you have to find out the odd object. Which is the odd object? What are the objects are here? Cat, key, kite. So kite come from letter K. Key come from letter K. Is cat come from letter K? No. So cat is the odd one. So you have to circle the cat like this. Now the next letter is letter D. Let's see the objects of letter D. D for drum. The next object is B. Is B come from letter D? No. B come from letter B. The next object is doll. D for doll. So which object is the odd object? B is the odd one. So you have to circle B. The next letter is letter G. Let's see the objects of letter G. G for glass. G for guitar. And what about panda? Is panda come from letter G? No. From which letter panda will come? P for panda. Panda is the odd one, so you have to circle panda. Now let's see what is the next. Alphabet maze A to Z, it's a lowercase. Now let's see, there is a starting point and here is the ending point. What do you have to do over here? You have to match the maze in according to the letters like this. The first letter is letter A. What comes after A? B. Now next is C. Then we have to match letter D. After D, E will come. A, B, C, D, E. Now F, G, H, I, J, K, L. The next letter is M. After M, N will come. So we will match N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Look, our maze is complete. Jazakallah everyone. Allah Hafiz.